to this on my own. Fizz up to it and it needs a fee. And moving it there, but how many of you have listened to our brand new EP? This next song's called Lipstick.
When you say your words, it makes me nervous. I've been inside my mind with you on purpose. We'll leave out all the truth so it won't hurt us. Cut me down so I can free you. been sweating all day, man. Well, this is absolutely incredible. So let's just continue. I want to see you all moving.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a very special night for all of us here. We've been working very hard on this for a long time, so it means a lot that we've been asked to do this and you've all came out, so thank you very much for making this an incredible night for us. It's a dream come true. We're going to play a song called Hope now. And then we might just have to leave. We're just going to get the message.
Thank you.
You and my band, because if it wasn't for these guys, there would not be Chris Gregg and the Merchants. To my left on the bass, we have Donald Russell. To my right on guitar and vocals, Chris Johnson. And behind me, covering for Daniel Jack, who's abandoned us for LA. The ever so wonderful. Graham McDonald. And of course, Cardboard Dan. It's also talking loud.
Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. We're doing it with you.
Let's get over it. I'm going to try to hold you.
Okay.
Okay. Let's go.